So, my name is Alex, calling from Health Enrollment Center. So, how are you today?
Oh, yeah, I'm good.
Okay. So, just to confirm, are you currently on Medicare or Medicaid?
No.
Okay, that's great. So, for me to address you properly, how can I pronounce your first name?
I didn't see that. Are you awesome?
Pardon?
And it's very long. I love you.
Pardon, ma'am. I can barely hear you. I'm so sorry.
And who hands?
What is your first name?
And I have to.
So, are you currently insured right now? Just to confirm.
Yes, no.
So, do you have health insurance?
Yes, yes, no.
Actually, ma'am, we are not coming in between your current insurance, and we are not obligating you to sign up right away. All you do have is to check for coverage and the benefits of it, and after that, you will decide if it's good enough, okay? So, are you currently on Medicare or Medicaid?
Yes, no.
So, is it a Medicare or a Medicaid?
Yes, no.
Is it a Medicare or a Medicaid? Which one?
Yes. No.